Work is underway to clean up arsenic contamination in Kendall's popular Devon Aire Park. Investigators found tiny amounts of arsenic in the soil there. It's not a risk to human health, but the county is spending nearly $5 million to replace the topsoil anyway, after demands from residents. Miami-Dade has three parks that remain closed or partially closed because of serious arsenic contamination. Two parks that were previously closed have been cleaned up and reopened.